There are the cameras. We've got Alicia Arsenic from the Gore-Gore Rollergirls and G-Force for the Chicks Ahoy. Back keeping it tight. Alicia Arsenic trying to squirt to the other side. Sierra wants to hold on to her off the track. We're going to couple the chicks down. Alicia Arsenic sprint through. She will not be leading Sierra. Still waiting for G-Force to make her way through. Brimstone Cowgirl back on the track for the Gore-Gore Rollergirls. Rock and roll taking G-Force down. Mock Wheels trying to help G-Force out, trying to get her teammate through.
Howdy.
Is Alicia Arsenic going to the box? Alicia Arsenic, the jammer for Gore-Gore Rollergirls, sets in the box. G-Force gets through. This jam goes for 2 minutes. There is no lead jammer on this jam. But G-Force is the only jammer on the track right now. She's got a chance to swing up the ground and kick the horn. G-Force catching up to the pass. He's going to get some help from Mock Wheels in the back. Mock Wheels nice with the smash and putting the door on the win. G-Force getting through the pass. Amazing sent to the box from the Chicks Ahoy. The fans blowing up for G-Force to make a score in our rear. Let's hear it for G-Force.
Minutes aren't doing their job.
G-Force trying to catch up to the pass. He's going to get some help from Mock Wheels in the back. Alicia Arsenic down on the